to our episode of a Super Reaction Bros. I'm Kristen.
I'm Christopher.
And on today's episode, we are taking a look at Matthew's newest Botchamania, number 389.
For those who don't know what Botchamania is,
it is a collection of wrestling fuck-ups, mess-ups, muck-ups, table spots gone wrong, things like that. Wrestling bloopers in the general sense, all put together, not even just from WWE, but other wrestling promotions as well.
So here we go for the next Botchamania, for Botchamania 389. Sorry, a little interruption. So here we go.
This is Rory Gulak here. We're here at the Orlando Live Event Center. Like, the greatest probably venue right now for WrestleMania if you're not on WrestleMania, right? So that's why I'm standing out here. Not on the show wrestling, but I figured, you know, I ran into Botchamania, and like, how can I not fucking do this video? And I'm pretty disappointed because I can't be in there and mess anything up to make the video. This is insane. I need to go in there. I need to get on the show. I need to mess something up right now. I need to throw back Friday right now. Just mess this shit up. That's all I told you.
No capes.
Met the man, express elevator, diner guy, snag on takeoff, splash down, sucked into a vortex. No capes.
No capes.
Oh, still hit him.
Yeah, still hit him in the head.
No, he didn't hit him. He hit him on the lower side, but his head conked the mat.
Yeah, I remember that. She's like, really? She had like, she went with it, though. Oh, God.
Oh! Ooh.
He got him? Possibly. Oh, boy. Oh.
I got him! I totally got him! I nicked him right here!
I hit him like right there!
Ow! Oh! Oh! Oh my God, I'm glad he's okay. It looks okay.
Oh God.
He's child and TLC are lesbians. Yeah! That's what I think of when I watch WCW. Oh, God damn it. There's always Skyrim.
That isn't cool.
That wasn't this armor. It was an arm bar.
Yeah. Yeah, I was like, Adams?
You don't know them, okay. Yeah!
I know, they keep forgetting that.
You don't want me? You don't want me? PWG hug you. Pro wrestling girl.
Now for a woman like you who talks so much but says so little.
Just talk too much.
Says so little. Yeah, this. Do we have to watch this back?
Back elbow, yeah.
This was like the. Oh God, this one. Oh God, I remember this spot. No. Oh God, no. Oh, she whips it hard.
Even she's looking. You missed that.
No, I've seen it before. She's just
Her disappointed face pretty much. They zoomed in. And you see Becky's like this one place like. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Like, as if it's like she's supposed to get in her spot, and she doesn't get in her spot. Shit. He felt that.
He felt it hit him hard.
Hit him hard. That's why even he's like, shit.
So cool how to narrate. Yeah, the audio. I remember this.
Their audio dies.
Hi, do you want this food? Hey, my name is Heath Slater. I want money.
I got kids.
It says so on my t-shirt.
Well, that there is Heath Slater. Shane McMahon is played by his friends, The Revival and Drew McIntyre.
His mic is completely out.
Yeah, the audio was having issues. Oh, God damn it. Oh, this was bad.
Thanks a lot, Bob!
Thanks a lot, Bob!
Food! Missed.
Great evasion.
Honestly, that was.
Just see how people treat the tag team division. We have an interview with the SmackDown tag team.
Before it.
And we have a referee just walking into our shot.
Oh, that's smart. I think he's still throwing a ring around on his calendar. I mean, he should be.
Oh!
Never mind. Injuring gets one flame. It's how one fan of his goes.
Here we go, liar.
Oh, Lucha Brothers. That's when he took on Young Bucks.
Ooh!
Yeah, he flew into the crowd.
Right into the crowd. It's a little rowdy.
Or tamed by Lucha standards. Oh, damn.
He went for it.
What? Oh, wow.
That's his ass. Say, I got a piece of that.
Yeah. Oh, same lady, too.
Like, smack it. Oh shit!
Cut away.
Cut away. He dodged it, it looked like.
I see him pug out of his fucked up in his mat butt. Oh, I love it. I'm not saying he's probably, you know.
A dude, you're supposed to land on me.
I'm sure Pagano's fine. He does that spot all the time. In his house. Oh!
They're supposed to go through the ropes, right?
I don't know. It's hard to tell. I think he's supposed to launch the order.
JoJo teams. Oh boy.
Oh!
The table. This is the table. Table segment.
At least you roll with it.
Yeah, these are the set. Yeah, these are the these are the tables that don't break. We haven't seen this in a while.
I mean, it still hurts, so he doesn't have to. What is that on his head?
I don't know.
I'm sure he'll be fine.
Ow.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure he's fine.
Yeah.
No, those are doors. Look.
They're not tables. Those are actual doors. They're not breaking.
That's why you say Japanese doors, but to JoJo's music. I was wondering, I'm like...
Then that's not it's not breaking. So yeah. This is another, like, kind of like a table segment, kind of.
But you are the Japanese door.
So even he's trying to break... Goddamn, break the door.
Use a piece of it. Hit him with it.
There you go.
I am the door! I am the door! Let's be priestly here up for high stakes. Oh, she legitimately has to shove herself over a little bit more to the left.
Force him to shove her, yeah.
That was four. Yeah, that was four. Yeah, it's taken very seriously. That's why you're gonna roll off it. This shit has water.
Okay.
He stretched his fucking wall though.
He's laughing. Send for the man.
Send for the man. Send for the man.
Not yet, they're still going. Even the ref's like laughing. Come on. Come on. it's like you can't take it serious.
Oh my God. Well, a corpse scene? Of course.
Send for the man.
Ryan kept on ignoring the ref, telling him to go home.
Go home, end the match.
Like that too at one point, Jim. Burrow had to shoot pin Brian.
Oh, he's trying to tell him to end the match. Just end it already. Come on. He's supposed to end it.
He doesn't know he's supposed to end the match. He was supposed to end the match.
Yeah.
The guy wasn't listening.
I think the other guy was supposed to technically win.
Gonna help me make some drawing marks out with our life that don't know they're working.
Hey, Mac,
what's
going on? How are you doing, Craig? Listen, a couple weeks ago, I remember I was doing a system like Jericho jumped into the ring. Was that for real?
Yeah, that was for real. Yeah, you know, occasionally you get a fan hitting the ring. This guy was hitting the ring. He's dressed as one of the wrestlers.
I see.
You know, so it was like he didn't know what it was at first. You know, he came in, and so it's almost like it's an unwritten law. I guess it is legal. You have kind of free reign. So I got in a couple little, you know, not actually, I just restrained him with a hold and put him on the floor.
Before the Rock begins,
wouldn't want to keep your jerk off dad out of the Rock's ring?
Your jerk off dad. That was good. That was clever. That was clever.
Mm-hmm.
Rick Rude.
Now for game call. Scenes from ahead. This is for all four of you. Red and Colin, right again. Come forward to your positions. Let's start out with the other Spice Girls.
I'm Velcro Spice.
I'm Hope Spice.
I'm Gravy Spice.
I'm Cilantro.
I'm Cilantro.
I'm Cilantro. Dave, oh no.
Plan B. There's always a plan B.
Over. Stumpy Grounds. Waiting for it.
Oh god. Oh god. Fucking bullshit. Oh wow.
Yeah, that was good. Oh, cute.
Challenger approaching.
Yeah. So it should make for more entertaining stuff coming this week. So, yeah, there was a, yeah, it was Japanese door. It was like the, like, closet doors, pretty much, they were using. And, like, that's why he wasn't using the, stereotypically used using JoJo.
Yeah.
Music from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Yeah, there was some, like, the Lacey Evans stuff, that's why I looked away, because I saw that live.
Well, that's why if you look at it, when Becky pretty much, after she did what she did, they did a zoom in. You could see her reaction. She's just like, are you fucking kidding me? She had that look like, are you kidding me?
Oh, it's going to get worse. Oh, because this is recording tonight's Extreme Rules, so like.
Oh, God, don't remind me.
Oh, my God. But yeah, just. Oh, God. With the Lee slapping the ass, slapping the arm, and that late guy trying to punch one of the wrestlers.
We had to cut away.
And then the one guy who got one little bit of pyro.
Can we give him a lighter?
Then the progress match where it was supposed to be taken seriously, but everybody was corpsing hard. And even the crowd starts chanting, send for the man. Why was that guy dressed as fucking Waldo anyway?
I don't know, but I think it's just the way he was reacting. I think had everybody laughing, even the people, even his foe. That's why they had to like calm down before they actually get back into it, because they're just like, oh my God. But I love how the audience is just like, send for the man, send for the man. You know, Zayn, all they know, it's like, oh my God. But, oh, this is another great one. This is going to have more funny bits, pretty much. There was a couple, like, oh, God.
There was, early on, there were definitely a couple where, like, that guy botching the standing moonsault a bit.
Oh, God.
Man, that had to fucking hurt. And then the guy in the other match, who was clearly drunk off, probably tipsy a bit, botching all the fucking spots.
All the spots he kept botching. Every single one of them.
Clearly missed a couple of guys, obviously. Just, oh man. I did love the old 1999 one where The Rock plays it cool and just goes, I don't like it when your jerk off dad shows up in the ring.
Yeah.
Like, that was good. So, once again, good stuff. I mean, let me be honest. Good stuff to kind of be entertained by overall, but. Hopefully those people who got really hurt are okay.
They are okay, they are breathing, and they're able to rotate their head.
Like that guy that fell off his balcony onto the stage in Hell in a Cell, onto the commentary table in Hell in a Cell.
I feel sorry for him, man.
So, other than that, if you're new to the channel, you can hit the like button. If you want to talk to us more about stuff like this, comment down below. If you want to share us around, share it around. And if you like us just a little bit more than anybody else when it comes to talking about Botchamania, hit the subscribe button down below and hit that bell icon as well.
Let us know what you have, any favorite parts in here, pretty much that had you rolling or had you going, You know, let us know in the comments down below. You know, as you guys realize, pretty much as you watch these Botchamanias, there's of course certain parts I blur out only because when there's too much WWE stuff, they want to block the entire video from us. So that's why we blur it out, but we don't edit it out pretty much, where you can still listen and hear, especially if you've already seen the video already, so you should know pretty much what we're watching or what's going on. So I try to block out as much as I can, but still giving us enough for you guys to watch, to enjoy, at least from WWE overall. Just to let you guys and give you guys a heads up overall. But put down what you thought of our reaction overall to this week's Botchamania. But most importantly, thank you for watching.
So until next time, I'm Kristen.
I'm Christopher.
And this has been a very not-so-table-filled episode of SRB.
See ya.
Later.
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
If you want to check out our previous reactions,
as well as our other shows,
click the playlist down below.
And if you want to check us out in the social universe,
you can check us out on Twitter,
as well as Stardust,
@SuperReactBros.